A tribute to my father. As we remember the days that you were here with us, thank you for the life. Thank you for being a father on your way. The only person who really loved me unconditionally, who guides me when I'm lost, who protects me when I'm in trouble, who fetch me when I need the service, who helps me when I need the help, who give me breakfast and bed when I don't want to eat, who is always bother about my life, who supports me in everything I do, who fetch me when I don't want to go home, who wakes me up when I'm late at school or work, who pushes me when I'm tired, and who spoils me in everything I ask, who takes care when I get pregnant till I give birth, takes care of my son until your last days. Thank you for the love and happy moments. I just realized how genuine your love is. I have many regrets for being rude sometimes and not to give everything that you want before you go. But I'm happy that you were happy on your last days. Your memories and love will remain in our hearts. Thank you for everything that you do for us. Happy birthday and may you rest in peace with God. We love you and I miss you so much. A message to everyone to love your parents unconditionally. They may be far, you may have misunderstandings, or you don't want them to be your parents. But still, they are the only persons you can trust and love you unconditionally. In the end, realize that regrets and what ifs when they are already lost. Show them love as long as they are alive.